Morning, sir.
Morning.
Morning, sir.
Okay, good morning, students. Morning, all. Joas. Morning.
Morning, sir.
Joas, you have read my WhatsApp?
Morning, sir.
Already, sir.
Okay. Morning. They have done. Okay, 11 participants, okay. In this class have 6 students. Stephanie, Gideon, Gilbert, Fabio, Anugrah, Seva, and Andrian in this class. Okay, before we start our lesson, I want to remind you, kid, please prepare your review paper. We will discuss review and PCQC today. So I hope every student can put your review paper on your table or in front of you. I want to know, and I want to ask, yeah, all of you have get your review paper? Ready? Ada yang belum? If you need the PDF file, kalau memang tidak belum dapat, I will send PDF filenya, so you can read with phone atau you can print by yourself. Ya, bisa di print sendiri. Kalau memang tidak dapat review, in this class all have Andrian. Sudah punya reviewnya? That one. Itu review apa itu? Maksudnya saya punya apa? Apa dan berapa di rumah? Ya, nanti saya kirim. Okay, students, before we start, just now, Gracia, I see you are the first join Zoom. I choose you to lead the prayer this morning before we start our lesson.
Ready to pray. Let's pray together. Dear God, thank you for today. Now we are going to study and learn. Bless so we can understand our lesson and understand our review well. Thank you, God. Amen.
Okay. students, Sir Juan want to tell you, yeah, in review paper, in there, I think no have long text, no have long review, ya, yeah, tidak banyak di situ tentang review yang saya tampilkan di situ. Only one page, one paper. Why? Why I make like that? Kenapa Sir Juan buat seperti itu? Because I already give you handout. Jadi from handout itu juga di situ banyak kesimpulan atau important text, teks-teks yang penting. So that why I say to you before, ya sebelumnya saya sudah katakan every student must have handout. Karena di review itu sir cuma buat you must understand about this one. You must understand about this one. Pahami tentang ini. Contohnya tentang Windows, tentang Apple, Linux, itu keterangannya ada di handout. Ya. Karena handout itu juga termasuk important text atau kesimpulan-kesimpulan, summary. Ya, kid? So, now until now sampai sekarang ini if you don't have review and your handout, kalau belum punya juga review dan handoutnya, ya can chat me personally, ya I will give soft copy, saya akan kasih soft copy-nya. If you want to print, you can print by yourself. Maybe you have printer at home. Atau bisa juga mungkin belajar, kamu bisa baca-baca melalui phone atau laptop or computer kamu di rumah. Understand, kid?
Okay, sir.
Okay. Yeah. Jadi nggak usah malu, nggak usah segan-segan, daripada nanti kamu ujian, you don't know everything. Kamu nggak tahu apa-apa nanti. Ya, nah itu soal-soal I take from handout dan review atau kisi-kisi. Okay, students, I want to share screen. Yeah, like usually, before we start, I give 5 points for you if you have done your typing until box number 6 in advance. Yeah, in advance, di bagian advance part. Okay, Rahmat Rehan. Anugrah. Azarel. Marissa, one more. I think last time I say until 6. Momo. Sasa, can you hear Sir Juan? Kalitsa. Just now, join. Okay, students, I want to give this one. Ya, ini ya buktinya kemarin until number 6. Ya, advance number 6. Okay. Ya. Review and kisi-kisi soal. We will discuss this for integrity class, yeah, computer subject. Yeah, review of operating system and Scratch. Kita akan bahas hari ini, yeah, in review week, review tentang operating system. Like last time we study about Windows, Linux, yeah, Unix and Apple and etc. Yeah, dan lain-lain. And also about Scratch. Kita akan bahas juga tentang Scratch. Dan juga di situ ada kisi-kisi soal, beberapa soal yang akan kita bahas. Oke, okay. I don't give assignment today. Ya, yeah, in typing, especially in typing, because I know you need time to memorize, you need time to learn, you need time to study again, so later when exam, you can answer your question as good as possible. Okay, review. Yeah, di sini in review paper, di sini Serjuan only make please understand about definition of operating system. Gideon, in where you can find the definition of operating system? You don't know. Sefa, in where you can find the definition of operating system? Anugrah, in where? In handout. Of course, in handout kit. So handout, I think, very important. That is important text. Yeah. If you don't understand, here. In here I don't make. Di sini Sergio nggak buat lagi ya, kit. Yeah. Kamu cari sendiri in handout. In handout have. Ada ya Anugrah, siapa have ya? Ada di situ, you can find. Kamu bisa stabilo, highlight, atau make underline. So later when you want to study, when you want to memorize, kamu tinggal yang penting-penting saja kamu hafal. Yakin itu masalah tadi. Kemudian definition of peripheral device ini juga have in handout. All of them ya, semua ada di handout. Kit. Various of operating system ya, ini ada juga di handout. Ya, tolong ya, please understand about the definition of them. Jadi masing-masing ini please understand atau dihafal. So later when exam you can answer. If I have question about what is DOS, what is Unix, yeah? Type of software, yeah, this also. Type of software, we have studied about this one. How many types, student? Software? Have 3 types, yeah? Programming software, utility software, and application software. Ini kita sudah bahas. So you must know the difference, ya, perbedaan between utility software, programming software, and application software, aplikasi software. Ini sudah juga kita bahas. There are many programming language that are commonly used, including, ya, ini bahasa programming language, ya, nama-nama aplikasinya, atau ya, kita bilanglah ini ada Fortran, ya. Kita belum pernah belajar ini ya, basic. Ini C++, Java C, ini Python, Smalltalk, ya, dan lain-lain sebagainya. Ini programming language. Ini adalah bahasa program. Banyak lagi ya, Kit. There are many type of utility software are commonly including following this comparison, utility, discheck, ya, ini untuk maintenance, pemeliharaan. Kalau utility ini, utility software ini untuk, dia software yang tujuannya untuk pemeliharaan. Kalau example application software itu, ya, ini sudah biasa kita gunakan, Word, Excel, PowerPoint, itu aplikasi namanya, aplikasi software. Jadi ingat, software itu have 3 types, utility, application, and programming. Kemudian Scratch, ya, we have study about Scratch also. Dan kemarin kita sudah berhasil buat game. Ya, thank you ya, yang sudah kirim games aplikasinya kemarin, filenya. Azarel, ya, you have good file, I already see. And many student again, ada beberapa siswa lagi kemarin yang sudah kirim tentang buat live. Underwater, life underwater ya, kehidupan di dalam air maksudnya, atau di bawah air. Okay, this one, okay. We will discuss this, kita akan coba menjawab ini. Please prepare yourself, If you know the answer, and if you have correct answer, I give point for you, kid. Saya akan kasih poin buat kalian if you know. Yeah. Later I choose one by one to answer all of them. Saya akan tunjuk nanti. So if I choose you, please answer. And the way how to answer, you can read the question or you can also choose directly the answer. No need to read the question. Jadi boleh dijawab secara langsung, langsung pilih jawabannya. But if you want to answer, please read the text. The example. If number one, you choose B. Don't only say B, but you say B driver. If you choose A, A operating system. Understand? Why I make like that? Because sometimes B and D itu agak sama. B and D. Jadi I need to hear from you, to read the text. Okay, the first Ahmad Raihansah number one, please. Raihan.
Number one. Software that functions to run computer device by controlling existing device and providing interface surface between various peripheral device and existing applications is a operating system.
Operating system. Let's see, student. That's right or not? Okay. Operating system. Number two, Andre. Andre, I call until five. Yeah. Kalau nggak ada respon, I give to the other student. Yeah. Andre. Oh, no help. Yeah. Andre. Okay. Anugrah, number two. Okay, Ken, you can choose directly the answer. Set camera digital, number two, let's see. Okay, the other student, please sign, ditandain ya, the answer. Jangan ditonton saja. So later, when you want to memorize, you confuse, kamu bingung, which one? Okay, next number, Ajarel number three.
Blank 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 is an operating system that uses a character interface or often referred to as the character user interface, ADOS.
ADOS. Okay. Number four, Ben Steven. Ken Steven, number four. Ben. Okay, Ben. Okay, Ben. No, yeah, Chris Abel. Estable number four, Abel. Abel. Just now I see Abel. Christabel. Okay, I continue. Gideon, please, Gideon. Okay, choose. Which one, Gideon? Huh? Linux. B, Linux. Okay, let's see. Hmm. The answer is C, Unix operating system. Yeah, that's okay. Echo number five. Echo. Okay, all of you, please turn on your video. Ini memang video kalian atau jaringan ini? Students yang di rumah yang use Zoom. Oh, jaringan JC. So many student cannot open video. Berarti banyak gangguan jaringan today. Suara sepatah-patah. Wow. How now, Ben? Sudah jelas, Ben? Can you answer?
Udah, sir.
Okay, Ben. Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now answer number five. Just now you have not answered. Number five, Ben. Yeah, dibaca, Ben, teksnya.
CUI stands for BISER, Center of Interface.
Center User Interface. B. No, Ben. The correct answer is Character User Interface. Okay. How about now, Abel? Can you hear me? Oh, still not yet. Gideon already. Gilbert Fabio, number six. Gilbert. Dibaca di mention stars operating system. Nah, tapi the right, the correct answer is Linux. Yeah. Okay. Number seven, Gilbert Tampubolon. Gilbert Tampubolon. Gilbert. Okay, I give to Gracia, number seven, Gracia. Gracia.
Seven, blank, blank, blank is an operating system used in computer products for Apple, one of the giant companies in the field of information technologies.
Okay, you can choose one of them. Gracia, I count till five. One, two.
Macintosh operating system, sir.
Okay. Okay, good. Next. Number eight, Helen. Helen, join ya. Hi Helen. Okay, Helen. Please respond, Helen. Helen. Oke, yang tidak bisa videonya berarti ini jaringannya mungkin ya, so nggak bisa dengar. I already call, no response. Ya, saya anggap yang nggak tonton video berarti saya anggap tidak mendengar. Ya, student, JC, Abel, Helen, Michelle, Eikel. Oke, okay, I continue. Number 8. Jonathan.
Is an operating system that uses a GUI replica user interface, which is an operation system that interact with user through graphical display.
Okay, choose one.
Hey, sir, Windows 3, sir.
Okay, Jonathan. Good. Next, number 9, Joas. Please, Joas. Joas, please. Joas, are you there? I cannot hear your voice, Joas. Ya, coba langsung aja dijawab ya, waktu kita sedikit lagi. Oh, Joas no respond. Joshua, have Joshua? No. Karan, please Karan. Ya, Karan. Directly choose the answer, Karan. Langsung aja. Number 9.
B, sir.
B. Baca B yes. Itu 1990 berapa?
1990. 1992.
D. Not correct ya. Tidak benar ya, Karan. But is 1990 ya. Oke. Okay. Kevin, please Kevin.
Sir.
Ya, yeah, please Kevin number 10.
B, sir, Linux and Android.
The answer is D. Bukan Linux and Android. Tapi Android and iOS ya. Itu Kevin. The next, Kalitsa number 11. Kalitsa. Just the answer.
D, sir, programmer.
Programmer. Okay, sorry. Berarti nomor 12 sudah terjawab ya. Ya, the answer ini now D ya memang ya. You are three times. Jadi yang exact itu kecuali. The answer is one. Okay. D itu nomor 12. Okay, good ya. Sasa. Number 12 yes, sudah terjawab langsung. Ya. Itu number 12 adalah A, programming software. Ya, programming software. Now we go to number 13. Michelle. Please, Michelle. Oh, kita skip. Terus saja. Seva, please, Seva. Number 13, siapa? programmer. Okay. Number 13 is programmer. Okay, we continue. Yeah, this one kid. Yeah, kita punya waktu sebentar lagi. Number, yeah, Stephanie, number 14. I think this is easy. Cobol, C. Oh ya, jawaban yang benar adalah Microsoft Word. Itu kan bahasa programming tadi, programming language. Kecuali Microsoft Word, karena dia adalah termasuk aplikasi software. Oke, Momo, number 15, Momo.
Bisa, utility software.
Utility software. Let's see. Oke. Momo, utility software. Good. Najma, number 16, Najma. Oke, no respond atau not join. Andrian, number 16. Choose Andrian. C, apa itu C? Presentation software. Yeah, let's see. No, Adrian, bukan itu ya jawabannya. Oke, okay. Now for the next number, I give to you at home. Yeah, if you know number 17, raise hand. Okay, angkat tangan yang Zoom. If you want to answer number 17, okay, Momo, please Momo. Tapi nanti kasih emoji yang apa ya Momo for the next. Okay, Momo first. Sorry ya, ini si Rehan. Oke, okay, Momo.
Acer browser software.
Oke, okay, Momo. Two times ya, udah yang benar. Oke, okay, in this class number 18. Oke, okay, Anugrah. B, sensing. Oke, okay, Anugrah two. Oke, okay, you at home. Oke, okay, Ajarel first ya, Ajarel. Oke, okay, Ajarel.
A motion.
Motion. Ajarel. Two times. Oke. Okay. In this class, number 20. You want? Siapa? Kanugra. Yeah, you. Who do? Oke. Huh? Look. Same. When green flag. Number 20. Even. Oke. Okay. Eva. Green flag itu ya, yang dimulai ya. Green flag start. Oke, okay, you are at home, number 21. Please first. Raihan. Oke.
Okay.
21, right? Oke. Okay. Sepertinya lebih gampang yang... Okay, next in this class, Anugrah again. Okay, Anugrah, three times, yeah. Okay, you are at home, number 23. Okay, Ajarel.
The sounds.
Okay, sounds. Okay, three times, Ajarel, in this class. Oh yeah, yeah, ganti. Okay. B, backdrop. Oh, costume. Number 24. Okay, Sepa. Sepa, three times, ya. Yeah. Okay, you at home, number 25. Yeah, who is first? Yeah, Momo. Momo first.
Sensing, sir.
Sensing? Let's see. Okay. three times in this class. Okay, Anugrah. Okay. Four times, ya, Anugrah. Okay, students. That's about our kisi-kisi. If you have question about kisi-kisi atau tadi ada yang ketinggalan, can tell me now. So just now I don't know the answer numbers, number-number ini coba, atau ada yang mau ditanyakan. We have 4 minutes. Have question? Yeah. Like I say just now, handout itu very important ya, Kit. Itu penting sekali. Handoutnya. Jadi, if you don't have, I will send the PDF filenya to you. Ya, chat Serjuan personally. If you need your handout, kalau ada kehilangan, mungkin nggak dapat kemarin, ya bisa di chat Serjuan supaya Ser kasih PDF filenya, PDF handout. Ataupun review, maybe reviewnya mungkin ada yang perlu, I will send to you. You at home, have question? Understand? Karan? No have question?
Not have question.
Okay. In this class? No have question. Okay. Student, I think enough for today. Our meeting, yeah. Next week, you will do your exam. Yeah, I hope you can do your exam as good as possible. Yeah, dari tadi saya perhatikan, if I see, itu yang lebih sulit kalau menjawab itu di bagian Windows operating system ya. Mungkin di situ karena long text, long definition, definisi-definisi yang panjang. Tapi kalau di scratch, I think it not hard ya, nggak sulit ya. Kalau di scratch, karena saya buat anywhere you can find this one, anywhere you can find this one, yeah, itu so easy I think. Okay, itu perlu kalian bahas, perlu kalian hafal, ya, yeah, perlu kalian pahami. Okay, I think enough for today. Oh ya, yeah, untuk scratch itu yang perlu juga kalian ingat itu warna-warna untuk blok-bloknya itu membantu kan. Macam tadi even itu warnanya apa, itu perlu sekali kalian ingat, motion itu blue color, ya kan? That is make you easy ya, itu membuat kalian gampang to memorize, membuat kalian gampang, lebih gampang untuk menghafalnya. Oke, okay. I think enough for today. Keep healthy ya, keep spirit, tetap jaga kesehatan. And the last, I say to you, bye-bye.